For 3 years, he had been planting trees in that desolate country. In 30 years, he would have planted so many more that these 10,000 would be like a drop of water in the sea. I'm filled with admiration for this peasant who was able to complete a task worthy of God.